to a recess time?
Thank you.
Which one? Yeah, they're right across the street from our apartment. Felicia,
Arden. Like we never met, huh?
I think we have.
We have.
Yeah.
And that's CC. CC, oh. Felicia.
Hi.
So, pictures.
Pictures.
Yes.
This is her.
Oh, she's cute.
Yeah. So, she lives in Copper's Cove right now.
I know that used to live there.
Yeah, so after this, I'm gonna drive all the way up there to hang out with her this weekend. Because I haven't seen her since last Friday.
I haven't seen Arvin since...
Well, never, actually. See him every day.
Yeah. Yeah, we really like each other, but it's like also kind of a complicated relationship.
What is so far?
Yeah, A, because she's so far, B, because I travel, and then also she's like going through a divorce right now. Yeah. And then like she wants to join the Navy, so that's like another thing.
You're just the trifecta there, didn't you?
Yeah. So like originally, we were just gonna hook up with each other. That was it.
It's a quick little one night stand.
Yeah, that one night stand was like the whole weekend.
I know you were like, oh, we're in Houston now. I was like, what happened to just last night?
Yeah, we did too. We got a place.
I mean, whatever floats your boat, boo.
Yeah.
When you know, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, we have like we have the same sense of humor. Like, it's a good, we have a good thing going right now.
That's good.
Yeah.
Knee brace with a freaking with a beast thing. Oh my god, it's so much pressure on my knee, but it's good though.
Yeah. I haven't worn knee pads since I was like 5.
I have to, because I slide and dive for balls, and
yeah.
I am about to tear up this knee.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.